Never send a threat on the internet just to prove a point that this and don't get in.